What up, YouTube? So, right now, me, Mo, are going down. Well, me and Mo, sorry, are going down to the auto show in Detroit right now. And if you ever wondered what it's like when Michigan gets snow, Jesus, nothing's plowed. It's just raw. So I'm not in my Mustang right now. I'm in the Explorer, which has four-wheel drive, which helps a lot. But we're gonna tune in when we get to the auto show, hopefully show you guys a lot of cool cars. I'm sure you've already seen a bunch of videos on YouTube about the auto show if you're not around this area and you just wanted to know what was there. But we're gonna make another one on it, so see you guys there.
What up, YouTube?
What's up?
We are made it, guys. We're at the auto show.
2019 auto show.
Look at this, guys. Look what booth we're already at.
Rundown of some of the cars here, do walk arounds, you know, just show you everything that maybe some other YouTubers haven't shown you. And if not, we're gonna do it anyway.
We realize we're kind of late, but Dan's got work, I got school, and we're here to see the 500 today.
And
so,
we don't have press passes, so we could come around.
Yeah. So, all right, guys. Guys, so as you can see, I'm standing in front of the 2020 or 2019 Raptor, I believe. And a goal for 2019, guys, is if this channel takes off, I want to get a Raptor, and Dan wants to get a Bronco. So if you see it like this, maybe this year we might be going to a dealership getting one for ourselves. Alrighty, guys, so I'm standing next to the Explorer ST right now, and I'm gonna be honest, this is the dopest dad car I've ever seen, to be honest. Looks like a Rover from the outside. Check it out. Says ST right there. ST, like most of their cars do. Excuse me. I'm really bad with this mount, guys. I gotta get used to this. Who's this? Who are these guys?
What up?
But I'm just showing them the cleanest dad car you could probably buy these days.
Besides the Durango.
I'm gonna be honest though.
Still both probably going to beat this, but the...
This is still really crispy though.
It's cool.
This is dope lighting. Woohoo! Look at that UV light. No filter.
All right, guys. Now you're gonna have to start running from these.
The true pigs is back, guys.
Let's steal one of these.
So this thing is probably hung up.
Wait, never mind. We're good. It's a hybrid. We're good. Hybrid. We're good.
We're good. Hold on. Zoom in on this.
Wait.
Let me get in my face. We gooch.
Put all the switches in there. Now we got the lights.
Even the back seat's leather.
This all new 2020 Explorer Hybrid delivers 318 combined horsepower
and shuts down
car. And is projected to return an EPA estimated range of 500 miles between gas station fill-ups. So guys, it can take you off-road with confidence or to up to 5,000 pounds when properly equipped. And there's no compromise with cargo space.
So let's see if we can get him to pop the lid for us so we can figure out what we had to do.
It's been a roller coaster, but you stayed. And now I'm taking over for the day. Cause I can be what you wanna be. And I can feel, but you lie for me. Take me to a place I'm calling for. Open up the doors I'm knocking on. Oh, I'm losing control.
Rally King section, and our boy Alec from the video of the boosted FRS is somewhere in here.
Guys, we're letting you know we're trying to be Rally Kings this summer. This spring, me and
facts.
Dan are trying to be
big
facts. Rally Kings.
Big facts.
Those stickers
will be parked in one of these areas right here.
Next auto show, Katrina and Athena
here,
sitting right here.
Boom.
Bang, bang.
That's how it's going to be.
Try to get the best shots as I can. Yeah, ain't nobody letting me get close. I'm trying to run up on the Supra. Look at this, guys. That rear end is actually so vicious. I actually really do like it. Now, would I sell it for my car? Or would I sell my car for that? Hell nah. American V8, with Emmanuel is truly where my heart's at.
That's so mean.
So mean.